Welcome to the Park Inn this Saturday afternoon for what is the third annual Walshstock event. Obviously we're raising money this year for Macmillan Cancer Support, and we've got bands on all day, starting now with this young gentleman next to me. But obviously everything we make today, we've got a massive raffle at the back, we've got sandwiches on for sale, we've got Michael with his German hot dog stand, God bless him, we've got craft, we've got face painting for the kids a little bit later on, we've got all sorts, we've got little games going on at the back, we've got a name, the rabbit, I think it's a rabbit, no it's a mouse, I do apologise. Also, massive thank you before we start to this man here for allowing us to use Terrebonne's equipment, for coming and setting up and for being here all day. Thank you very much. And also, before we start, let's please thank you. A massive thanks to Graham and Michelle and everybody at the park for allowing us to hold this event here this year. So, without further ado, ladies and gents, we all know how we're here. We all know it's to raise money for cancer, but it's also to remember a very special lady who touched on our lives, Miss Paul Walsh. Now, without further ado, Johnny, I'd like to hand over to you. Can you please put your hands together for our first act this evening, Mr. Johnny Pilkington?
Yay!
Thank you. All right, I've never done this before, the old ukulele. And give it a go.
Off the pavement, try to sing, you ain't got something.
I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? When I don't belong here.
Again, and his collarbone is out of place. are rude. Drinking in a Wetherspoons, put the world to rights and get a breakfast for £3. Get a burger and a drink for £7.
Standing.
satisfied. We would scream at each other. This is what it feels like when doves cry.
Thank you.
Yay! Ha ha ha!